and my wonderful grandma.
Yes. Rosie, when I was your age, I had a special chocolate treat.
A chocolate
treat? When I was a little girl, just like you, Dora, I lived in a little house. And near my house, they have you, your chocolate treat. We used to eat together. And if I was sad, he would give me a big
punch in the face.
If the panel was pushed, said I asked, yummy, so well,
hey, Doris! Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
Done!